4 a.m. in Kinshasa, Zaire, on October 30th, 1974. The world was his stage, and Muhammad Ali made the most of his rumble in the jungle with George Foreman. Ali went to the mountaintop one more time, and he pulled off one of the most miraculous upsets in heavyweight history.
George Foreman will be meeting the world heavyweight champion. And then he will get a new feeling and a new fear that he's never had before, especially when he sees the crowd. George Foreman is a dirty fighter. He is dirty. And I don't mean morally. His style is dirty. When he fought Joe Frazier, I got the film, Frazier's moving this way, he saw it, and deliberately hit him on the back of the head as he went away. I've never saw George Foreman tired yet. George Foreman lately haven't heard the man say, round four, round seven, round nine, round 13, last round. Then I want to see, I can't take nothing from George, but I haven't saw George in a good scuffle yet. Get winded and throw all his load and have to come back and take a few jabs. Just never saw George constantly be blind. It's not hard, just stacking and moving. When I fought Sonny Liston, hitting power didn't mean nothing because usually I fix it where they can't find nothing to hit. So I never worry about hitting power. So a man like George that comes out with those big that's where he throws me, draws them back. Watch out, here come the left. Here come the right. Get ready, here come another left. That's what I hear when he's throwing them. So I don't believe that I'm going to be knocked out and pushed around. Experience is why I know I'll win.
George's furious attack of the early rounds was 90% gone. Muhammad Ali, unbelievably, is coming on strong here in the eighth.
Millions sat in disbelief as Muhammad Ali sent Foreman reeling to the canvas. Ali had captured the heavyweight championship of the world for the second time. Both fighters earned $5 million for their efforts. A weary George Foreman could not remember the end of the fight as he asked his trainer Dick Sadler if he had been knocked out cold. Muhammad Ali was overcome with emotion, reaffirming his prophecies to the press before the fight.
I told you what I was going to do before I did it. I told you I was going to jab him in the corners. I was going to let him take all the shots.
He was B. Willis. Any heavyweight is B. Willis. Frazier was, Martin was.
I told you this had no skill. I told you he don't hit hard. I told you it would be a total mismatch. George Foreman is still one of the greatest heavyweights of all time.